What you're looking at here is the screen on the most advanced desulfator regenerator for lead acid batteries. You can see it's giving information on two batteries, on temperature and time, voltage and current. It can do a lot more than that in the displays. Widening the shot, you can see a 90 amp hour battery here and a 75 amp hour battery here being regenerated. And there's the unit, soon to go commercial. It works very quickly overnight for batteries this size.